The South Carolina Safe Home Program requires contractors to remove all the roofing material from the roof deck before replacing a roof. It's important to expose the roof deck so that we can look for any hidden damage and make sure it's repaired before the new roof goes on. In addition, it's important to re-nail the roof deck to make sure it's securely fastened to the home and does not come off in a storm.